Okay, this is Islip Rain Sherry today. It's finally a sort of decent day today, not as cold. Today we're going to shoot a Israeli 98K Mauser with the Israeli markings made by Fabrik National.
Yeah, he had the other one that was for Germany.
That was a Czechoslovakian. Yeah. When I loaded up with AR competition powder and 168 grain bullets. These are a real pleasure to shoot, these Israeli ones, and they're quite accurate considering this one was actually purchased as a receiver, and then the Israelis put the barrels in the boat and matched them up, and usually works out pretty good. Let's give it another.
So this is more of an Israeli rebuild.
This is strictly Israeli, yeah.
Okay.
But they purchased these brand new receivers from Fabrik National.
And that's the 7.62, right?
Right, 7.62. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
This is the group with the AR competition powder. I can't complain.
Nope. It's pretty good.
Yeah, not bad at all.
That's for the 7.62, well, the 308 Winchester.
51, yeah.
Whatever, a NATO round.
With 168 grain Chinese bullets from a guy in Los Angeles.
Okay.
Called Golden West Brass.
Mm.
All right, pretty good.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, this is Islip Rain Sherry again today with. Last time we fired a Israeli Mauser, this is an Egyptian Rashid, made in the United Arab Republic, probably in the very early 60s. This gun utilizes a modified Lungman's action, which is a Swedish Lungman, scaled down to shoot 7.62 by 39, and it uses a SKS blade bayonet.
Yep.
So it's a combination. It's a fucking hybrid.
Yeah, it's a hybrid. Yeah.
Jeez, he's the language. What's the language?
It's a hybrid.
It's a hybrid made up of other things. Jerry, was that military issue?
Yeah. Yeah, for the United Arab Republic.
Swedish action.
The only trouble with this thing is
Russian
that
bayonet.
I didn't bring a stripper clip with me.
Oh.
Made in the United Emirates.
Oh, well, we could shoot them one at a time, I guess.
Oops.
Unless I can get some more in. Yeah, we can do that.
Oh.
We'll try three. Yeah, that should work. Hearing aid.
Even Israel.
Wow. Jerry, that's beautiful.
This is a Rashid.
That's the Egyptian.
Holy Egyptian.
Crap. Look at that thing.
Yeah, I want to get back.
DJ, but you got so many nice things. You got Civil War battles.
I want to go. I had a friend that was there.
And it's not long. Not only that, but you go to Virginia. You have to go to Oregon. Fredericksburg. And all those things.
Interesting.
Yeah. Hey, it's a piece of history.
Yeah.
Yeah, no videos for me today, guys, because I'm just showing my friend Doc how to shoot a Mosin. So.
Okay, thank you.
Yep. Bye.